Book hype.
. 2014 was a delightfully dark year for middle grade fiction. We had The Riverman, Green Glass House, The Thickety, and the book that brings us here today, Jonathan Auxier's The Night Gardener. Atmospheric and wonderfully creepy, Auxier's novel about two Irish orphans working in a haunted English manor is impossible to put down. Your kids are gonna love this one. And that's it for me today, so thanks for watching. Bye.